We've got some big breaking news here in a story we've been following for months now. There is a deal between Prisma and UnitedHealthcare.
It is a multi-year agreement that allows Prisma hospitals, clinics, and doctors to once again be in-network for anyone with United and Medicare Advantage insurance plans. A spokesperson says Prisma is reaching out to the affected patients, letting them know the agreement is retroactive and will cover any costs incurred since June the 1st.